right is Jack, on my left is Sam, and today we'll be talking about the new options for head coaches to challenge controversial play calls. Jack, what do you think?
I think this is a good idea because there are some bad calls that they cannot be reviewed and all that stuff. And I think that this would be good for coaches, good for players, and a chance to maybe overturn calls.
Now, there aren't good. Obviously, there's a lot of bad calls in the past couple of years, and I think this will somewhat put a stop to it. But at the same time, I think the bad really outweighs it. When you think about that, unless there's a limit, which I'm not sure about, coaches will abuse this for quarters and overtime. It's going to be massively used. And I feel like it's just going to be a
I do agree with Sam that will make the game slower, but I have to agree with Jack on this one. It will make NBA games more efficient and the right calls will be made. So I'm Alex, Jack on my right, Sam on my left, and back to you.